I think these days, especially in the States, you have to be a politician or an assassin. I'd like to do a song or a piece of music that's just a pure expression of joy, pure expression like a celebration of existence.